So, here's the thing. This is I Suck at Games, and I just found out that Zen Burro over there.
Yes.
That's not how you make a fucking monkey noise. But he just said that he'd never finished this game, which is a travesty, and he said he really sucks at it, so I kind of just wanted to laugh at him.
Yeah, he's gonna have to redefine his definition of suck.
So I hope you enjoy watching it as much as I will. I'll periodically be saying stupid things, so I hope you like it. Currently, this is part of the retro gaming playlist, and at this time, Jackson Burf is currently not recording, so I guess we'll just take it over. Enjoy. This is spectacularly like watching somebody who's never played it. He doesn't even know what order
also,
the stages in. So
it's also weird because I can't use the D-pad.
What are you talking about? That's
the D-pad isn't responding to it. I have to use the
stick.
Oh
yeah, it's kind of a glitch with the emulators. By the way, if any of you know how to get the 360 controller's D-pad working with any SNES emulator, please tell me how, because I've tried... here's the thing. I can set the D-pad controls in the emulator, but certain directions don't work when pressed with other directions. For example, in Street Fighter, I can't jump forward, but I can jump back. And I tried recalibrating the D-pad and everything. It doesn't work. So if you know how to fix it, let me know. But bear in mind, he's also playing with the analog stick, but it's still pretty funny.
Shit. Shit the fuck up.
Just so you guys know, my late grandma used to play this game a lot. She was like a master of every single Mario game. And if she were still around, she would beat his ass. Like, she would get every single coin and every single thing and do every single, like, unmaterialized block. Dude, she was a completionist and did it in style. It was kind of cool. Here's the thing, this fool's weird, okay? Like, instead of using Yoshi to eat turtles, he's, like, obsessed with stomping on them. Which is, 9 times out of 10, it's why he keeps almost losing Yoshi, right? So, here's the thing, it's his badass OCD tendencies that make him suck at the game. It's not really that he's bad, it's that, like...
What are you talking about? It is bad skill, okay? You can't blame the neurosis. Neurosis.
Dude, it's exactly your neurosis.
Shut up, I'm fine. No. I'm fine, okay? Fuck this fucking 60-bit shit.
Dude, this is like... Oh, come on, man, no. Don't die in the water with your...
You know I can't swim, man. Right?
Oh my god.
So that means Mario couldn't cancel.
Oh yeah, your weird ass magical rules. Just push it faster, dude. Come on. Hustle, dude.
No, I am.
That's not like I'd be pushing it, man. one of my grandma's favorite things to do is just to get through, get the star, and then run through. Oh my god. Okay, guys, I'm not gonna lie. This is slightly painful to my childhood. it's pretty bad.
Am I winning? Are you gonna change your definition?
Dude,
see, that's my goal. That's my goal.
No, it wasn't. Dude.
I'll be surprised if I beat this game.
Dude, like, I can't even do it.
It always sounds like a fart.
Yeah, it does. In fact, like, sometimes I wonder if they mixed a fart into the audio track for that sound effect. But, dude, my childhood is dying right now because of this. Like, you don't understand, like, the level of Mario play I'm used to seeing. Like, that I cannot match, by the way. But, like, this is far worse than anything, like, I've ever seen. Unintentionally. Like, I've seen people intentionally suck at Mario. But that's not what I'm talking about. He genuinely sucks. He's not trying to even laugh.
This isn't acting. This is pure.
Like...
Oh shit. Shit.
Dude.
I forgot about that.
It's like you've never played before.
It's been very, very long.
Dude, it's been even longer. Do you realize how much older I am than you?
I know.
Don't die.
People are gonna think I'm suffering a heart attack or something. Oh shit, it's Iggy.
Don't die.
No.
This is not hard. Yay!
I somehow beat it.
Okay, guys. Okay, so after this is the save point. So, this is where we're gonna cut this episode for right now, and we'll see you next time. Catch you on the flip side.
Yeah.